Have y'all tried Heirloom Navel Oranges? Oh my goodness, these oranges are so delicious. You have to try it. Today, I am juicing these oranges in my Citrus Star, which is a citrus juicer. I've had this thing for years and I absolutely love it. It's made by the same people that make the Green Star Elite juicer. I absolutely love it. Wait till you see it in action. The thing I love about this juicer is that it is easy to use, it's easy to take apart, and it's easy to clean. You see those parts that I just took off? All you do is rinse them out, wash them with some soap and water if you want to, and you put it back together. I mean, it's so easy. So if you're somebody who likes to make citrus juice, this would be a good juicer to invest in. And I will leave the link down in the description box below this video if you're interested in checking it out more. But let me make this juice. So I used 7 oranges to make this juice, and it made exactly 2 cups of juice. It has a little spout on it to help you to hold the juice in the reservoir until you're ready for it to drip out into your glass. I'm using a 2 cup measuring cup because I want to stop juicing when I get to 2 cups. That was the point of the measuring cup. And I found out that it takes 7 regular size navel oranges to make 2 cups of juice. And let me just tell you, these navel oranges were absolutely delicious. I never had the heirloom variety before. I don't even know if I ever seen the heirloom variety before, but they were so sweet and delicious. It tasted as if I was drinking orange juice straight from citrus season, and it's summer, so it's not citrus season. Citrus season is right there, like December to March time frame. They tasted absolutely wonderful, and hopefully I can grab another bag of these and make some more of this juice very soon. So I know some of you will say, isn't drinking straight orange juice too much sugar? It could be, but let me tell you why. The reason why sometimes drinking straight orange juice can be too much sugar is it depends on what else you eat. If you're eating a diet that is full of processed foods, full of other processed sugars, and lots of fats and meats and all those things, yes, orange juice can be too much sugar. But if you eat the way I teach you to eat, which is pretty much lots of fruits and vegetables and low on the fat scale, drinking a glass or two of orange juice is no big deal. It's not gonna affect your blood sugar in a negative way if the rest of your diet is on point. And if you want to know exactly what it is that you should be eating, you can check out my Fibroid Detox Workshop on demand. I teach you exactly how to eat when it comes to healing reproductive issues. So if you want that, the link is down in the description box below this video. I have a $50 off coupon that is available. You'll see it down in the description box if you're interested in that. And if you have not already downloaded the foods to avoid list, then it's time for you to download that list so you can see which foods to get out of your diet so that you can be safe drinking things like orange juice, fresh squeezed orange juice. Now, people also drink that bottled stuff. I recommend that you don't drink that. And you are drinking that store-bought juice, and I'm not going to name any names, but I'm just talking about the pasteurized juice that you see in the store. It is not healthy to drink that juice because it is a lot of times added sugar. There's more information about this on my foods to avoid list, but you're not really getting any nutrition from it because it's been pasteurized and all the nutrients has been erased from that juice. Now, when you juice a glass of citrus juice, like I'm showing you here, you're retaining all the nutrients and you're dripping it directly into a glass. You can drink it right away, and or you can save it for up to 3 days and drink it as you go through the next few days. I'm going to give you two tips as to why it's important to drink things like citrus juice or even eat the citrus. You can eat these oranges just as well as you can juice them. Is because one, the vitamin C in the orange juice or in the oranges helps your body absorb iron. So if you are anemic or you have low iron, this is going to be perfect for you on your healing journey and coming back from that. And the second reason that this orange juice or eating oranges is going to be excellent for your healing journey is because citrus is a detoxifying fruit. It is a high water content fruit, and it's an astringent fruit, which goes into the body and detoxifies the system. So I hope you learned something today. I'm also going to link a video that I did a few years ago, and it talks about the truth about fruit sugar, so you can go a little bit deeper into the topic of why fruit is actually good for you and not, you shouldn't be scared of it like most people are. And once you watch that video, let me know your thoughts. I would love to hear your thoughts. And also, anything that you need, resources that you need for your womb healing journey, is down in the description box below this video. So if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I will talk to you soon. Take care.